in 2019, and ASNC and Active Minds is hosting Paws-To-Share, meaning that we have therapy dogs for students who are stressed out, want to have some fun, and either or. We have the dogs over here. This is hosted again by ASNC with a lot of work, a lot of help from ASNC, but check it out. What more can I say? Today's December 2nd, 2019, and we have therapy dogs hosted by ASNC and Active Minds. And right now, let's check out the therapy dog. So. Hey.